Life-giving God, we give thanks for all those who are part of the Vocations team across the diocese. We pray for Vocations team leader Sue Rose as she leads this diverse and amazing ministry. We ask especially that more people would be called to the ministry of chaplains for discerning calling and examining chaplains, playing their part alongside us all in helping and inspiring others to respond to your call. Amen.